Akari.
Yes?
Let me ask you one last time.
Okay.
Your request was to stop the destruction that your brother is causing, right?
Yes.
And if we're forced to defeat him in the process?
That's fine. I thought I could convince him when I saw him with you earlier. But he is no longer the Kurama that I used to know.
Don't give up, Akari.
Naruto.
Fighting may be inevitable. But listen to me. There's no rule that says that when you fight, the other person has to die. When I was younger, I was alone too. But there were people who fought with me, who believed in me. That's why I'm here. So I won't defeat Kurama. Akari, I promise I'm gonna save your brother.
Yeah, it's as Naruto says. We won't know what the outcome will be unless we try.
Leave it to me! I will rev up my power and go for it!
In your case, Lee, I think you need to work on holding back.
Seriously, being on Neji's team would be a pain with you and Dai-sensei on it.
What are you saying?
All right, let's go over our plan then. Akari, please tell us again how to undo the barrier in the back.
Okay. When you go inside, there are 5 rooms along the halls. In each of those rooms, there is a device that removes the barrier. When they're all activated, the barrier in the back will be removed.
How do you activate the devices?
It's on the ground, so you just have to put something heavy on it.
So they're like the devices we saw on the way here?
Yes, but...
What?
The main barrier won't break if the object on any switch is knocked off.
So, if whatever we put on it doesn't move, there's no problem?
There will be Mugon, hey, all over the place, so it won't be easy.
Then, one of us can remain in each room.
We will defend the devices from the Mugon, hey, right?
Yes, exactly. Let's decide who stays behind in each room when we get there.
All right, let's go!
This is such a drag, but I have to do it. What a drag.
Shadow Bomb! up.
Yeah!
I'll protect this place. Leave this to me. I can jump in.
Ha!
barriers deactivated!